I'm on today.
That's it. You had a rock and roll band for a while.
Yeah, I really, after the Lucy show ended, I did some stuff. I was Andy Griffith, Opie's best friend Johnny Paul for a while, but then my parents separated and we moved back to Louisiana, and I started playing in rock and roll bands and have been playing a Christian rock and roll band for 11 years now called David and the Giants. But I left
David
him.
And the Giants.
Right, David and the Giants.
Which role do you play?
Well, it seems like I'd be the David, but I was a giant.
You're a giant in our eyes, Keith.
But, yeah.
You said that you were Little Ricky until the divorce. Do you think that the series that Lucy invented to keep her marriage together is what broke them apart?
The series that Lucy...
Did I Love Lucy separate them? Bart, what do you think? Help them out. Tell us.
I think working together and living together 24 hours a day just was too much, more than that marriage could bear, that particular woman. But she filed for divorce the day after filming the last segment of I Love Lucy.
Yeah.
The day after.
Where was that show rated at that time?
It was still number one. It was number one 4 of the 6 years it was on the air, and it was number 2 one year, number 3 another year.
I remember Desi calling me up at home and saying that his mom was going to go through the divorce with his dad. And
Desi Jr. calling you.
Yeah.
Well, I sure hope that doesn't apply to all marriages. Well, part of what I do now is travel with my wife doing a dinner show, and we sing Broadway songs, popular songs, and that kind of thing.
Come back for the year-end show, Barry. Yeah. There's no. Is it true that that Fred and Ethel in real life didn't
hated
like
each other?
They did?
They couldn't stand each other.
I didn't know that. I didn't know that kind of stuff.
They were already through the battlefield by the time you came
on.
But Vivian appeared for the first day of rehearsal, and somebody pointed out Frawley across the soundstage, and here was a 64-year-old guy. Vivian was 39. She was younger than Lucy. And Vivian gasped and said, "My God, he should be playing my father." And he heard it, and at that point, the gloves were off, and they were never friendly.
The real live...